A former state trooper and a police officer are indicted after allegations that they had sexual relationships with a 15-year-old.
WLKY's Mark Vanderhoff went to Brandenburg where the grand jury convened.
A grand jury here at the Meade County Courthouse indicted two former law enforcement officials. Special prosecutors did not present indictments for two other officials being investigated.
Former Kentucky State Trooper Stratford Young was indicted on one count of third-degree rape and two counts of third-degree sodomy. Former Brandenburg Police Officer Todd Maddie was indicted on two counts of sodomy.
It's disappointing for several families, for our agency, for the state of Kentucky.
The two men are accused of engaging in sexual acts with a 15-year-old Brandenburg girl. Two other men were also investigated. Former State Trooper Jerry Clanton was fired, and former Breckenridge Sheriff's Deputy Chris Woosley resigned after being placed on administrative leave. Prosecutors would not say why they didn't present indictments to the grand jury for Clanton and Woosley.
We protect and we serve to the best of our ability, and at times things happen that may not represent our agency the way we want it represented.
Young and Maddie were also arraigned, and a judge set their bonds at $10,000 each. They are due back in court on May 22nd.
And in this trial, we won't get to see the evidence presented before the trial begins. A judge agreed to seal the evidence. Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.
The next court date for both Stratford Young and Todd Maddie is set for March 22nd.